my God, we're never gonna get away from him.
What? Where is he?
Oh, God.
All right. Wait there. Wait there. I'll be back in a minute.
Wait, what? Wait. Wait, what are you doing? Where are you going? Please don't leave me.
Just Paul. Keep your head down.
I got plenty of room on my wall for another head.
Drop it, son. Step back away from my lawyer.
I should just point out that even if you kill me, you now have two more witnesses who will testify against you.
Three.
Four.
Five.
Five.
You're six, Calvin.
Six.
Just very touched that that would have bothered you.
Well, of course it would have. Oh, God, I had this horrible moment where I pictured what life would be like without you.
That's exactly what I had. When you were lying here sprawled in the dust, all I wanted to do was protect you. I lost all physical fear. It's coming back now, though. What in God's name was I thinking?
I know exactly what you were thinking. You were thinking that we're meant to be together, because look what you did. You risked your life for me. That's so nice.
No.
Sorry.
No, no. I am sorry. I am so sorry for nearly curing an incurable romantic. I want you to expect everything from me. You're not gonna get it, but I promise to try and give it. I love you, Meryl. If you are, in fact, Meryl, I can't really see. I'm sorry.
Meryl, trust me. Because I trust you all over again.